can't drown. Guess that's something.
She can't drown?
No, stop it! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father, above you!
Oh my god. More shit? I don't want the Hacksilver. I don't want the health. There we go. That's what I want. Anyway, welcome back, folks. This is Hero Bandana. We are here with some more good old God of War. We are in Tyr's vault. And this is a beautiful place, man. It reminds me of, like, Scrooge McDuck's vault. Except cooler. This place is a whole lot cooler, man. This is awesome. All right, so...
Brother, up there, the winds of hell.
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your da picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But...
Move it, or you may lose it, brother.
Freya, to me.
Okay, coming.
What's this?
Ah, a skiing dew from Mahola. Used to have one of Owen back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Oh, no. What is all this? Before I even go in there, there's something to climb over here. I'm gonna climb this. Is that another troll? Rats? Oh no, this place is infested. Boy.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Something to be solved with our heads rather than our feet. Suits me fine.
Tears testing your mind here. Indeed he is.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason. Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father.
No, I'm fine.
I don't like this.
Wow.
It looks exactly the same as the other room. What are you talking about?
Look at that!
What are we here for again? This place needs a good dusting. Oh, that's Greek. What is it, wine? Mission Greek wine. Oh shit, is that Kratos on there? You made it, my dude, you made it.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's my great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Great desert land, huh? Is he talking about, Egypt? Kemet? I'm scared of what they would do if they, they went to Egypt. Always breaking stuff, man.
Focus up, boy. Come on.
Nightmares, yo. Fuck nightmares. Why do we still have to fight these things?
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ah!
Alright, let's see what's going on here. So each ring has a light, or Hellblaze, whatever the hell that shit's called.
The second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the wind.
I suck at this type of stuff. Oh, you're annoying. There we go.
Look, I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Well, he's got you there, Kratos.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
What about Fenrir? Fenris, whatever his name was. From the Thor movie. The last one we just watched. I need that. Another fight?
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Kratos has nothing to say? Oh man. I don't like this puzzle. There's so much blue around here, like how am I supposed to find it? Symbol of Providence. Okay. Oh, this one's gonna be hard, huh? Thank you. There we go.
A tough fight.
But we made it. We're alive and they're not. Gloom nightmare. These nightmares can blind us for a little bit, just when I thought nightmares couldn't get any worse. Father can hit them twice on the same axe throw. Once on the throw and again on the recall. Too hard. Please, nothing get in my way.
The roadster, slower.
Oh, my God.
Chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
The middle!
I fucked that all up.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun.
Left, boy. Middle bar.
Father, no!
Yeah, we fucked that all up. That's fucked up to watch your dad drown like that.
Hold the right. The left. Middle, quickly.
Gotta get them in order. Move left.
The left. Bar. Hold the right. Middle bar.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun.
I don't have time. How'd I press the wrong one?
The right boy.
Something. You can't drown?
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father, I'm moving!
Oh my God. More shit? If we pass the test, why are we going through more shit? Why? Why?
Boy, you have to stop that chain!
Ow!
Right. I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
A knife?
There's no other way.
Do it then, boy. It's none but square with this boy. What the hell?
Her knife.
I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
I am so confused right now. I need some help.
See what Tears got for us.
No, raised protection. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
Oh, that means we're about to get into some trouble. The capital T.
There it is. We've got it.
Gods.
More than that, the responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
You will be better.
Oh my god, what the fuck is this game, man?
Power, this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline. The self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Do your duties. The Black Rune.
Blank.
Wait!
I knew it. I knew those things would come to life.
Did you see it?
Yes!
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
Wow!
Back.
fool hit me? Thanks. Can't see shit.
He was big, but no match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around.
Tartarus Rage. This is heavy attack.
Which way is the sand ball back up?
Let's get the hell out of here. Wait, there was a treasure chest that I seen somewhere. I know I seen it. Here it is. Weightless grips of protection. Rare blades pommel. Chance to grant protective barrier, preventing damage from enemy attacks on successfully landing Rising Fury on an enemy. Yeah, but I don't like my runic and my luck going down, so fuck all that.
Yeah. Close to the end.
Sit. Limnian Wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Don't spit it up, boy. Another!
Ah.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Huh? Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Right.
We go where we want, we do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giant.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Every time you say some shit like that, somebody gets in our way. So this is where we're gonna take a break. And we're not gonna go to Jotunheim right now. We're gonna go and try to finish up a whole bunch of other stuff. Thank anybody for watching. Stay tuned. Peace.